Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please rise and welcome this year's graduates from Guilford Technical Community College.
Thank you. Hello, everyone. You may be seated. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Board of Trustees, faculty, staff, and students, welcome to the Guilford Technical Community College's 2021 commencement exercises, and congratulations to all our graduates. First, I would ask all our 2020 graduates to stand. I want to recognize these. I want to recognize these graduates who worked hard for their degrees and persevered when the pandemic was first starting. They showed great flexibility and determination in adapting to the new instructional requirements as we moved away from many courses either to an online or into a hybrid format. Then they even decided to come back to GTCC to celebrate their achievements. And I want you to know that the Board of Trustees, faculty, and staff of GTCC are glad that you did. We're proud of you and are glad you are here. Let's give them a round of applause. You may be seated. Second, I'll ask our 2021 graduates to please stand. I want to recognize these graduates who showed their flexibility and determination in 2020 and their perseverance in 2021 to earn their credentials in spite of a global pandemic. They attended classes online, in person, and in a hybrid format. They completed their homework and lab work online and at a clinical site. I can't describe all the different obstacles that these graduates overcame to be here today. But I want you to know that the Board of Trustees, faculty, and staff of GTCC are glad that you did. We are proud of each and every one of you, and we look forward to celebrating with you today. Let's give them all a round of applause. You may be seated. Finally, I just want to talk about today. Of course, as a college, we have celebrations like this to honor our graduates, to recognize their achievements, and to thank them, their parents, guardians, partners, relatives, friends, and anyone else who may have supported them along the way. Another reason we do this is to set an example. Graduates, you are now an example to the world of how important an education is. Whether it's a younger or older sibling, friend or relative, or even other students who see you signing up for graduation and picking up your gown, you are an example of what they should strive to be. You are a college graduate, and your accomplishment will motivate others to achieve the same. At GTCC, we thank you for being such an exemplary ambassador for higher education and encourage you to not only use your degree to improve yourself, but also to motivate others to pursue their educational goals. So once again, congratulations and thanks for being the amazing people that you are. Let's give them one more applause here. I would now like to introduce our stage party. Stage party, please remain standing after your name is called, and audience, please hold your applause until all have been introduced. Kirby Moore, Associate Vice President, Student Services. Dr. Jeremy Bennett, Academic Dean, Human Services and Public Safety. Steve Turner, Academic Dean, Humanities and Social Sciences. Deborah Walsh, Academic Dean, Business, Creative and Performing Arts. Dr. Zatora Woodley, Associate Vice President, Instruction. Dr. James Edwards, Vice President, Student Services. Maurice Ferrey, President, Student Government Association. Kevin Crowder, President, Faculty Association. Edith Chance, Member, Guilford Technical Community College Board of Trustees. Dr. Beth Patonzo, Senior Vice President of Instruction. Let's give them a round of applause.
seated.
I also want to take a moment to recognize our faculty and staff who have worked with these students. We are proud of them and their dedication to our students and the college. They have also shown much flexibility and determination during 2020 and 2021 to educate our students and deliver the educational degree for the college. So let's them also give them a round of applause. Please stand. I would like to introduce Mr. Maurice Ferrey, president of the 2020-2021 Student of Government Association, who will bring greetings from the students.
Hello, graduates and families. My name is Maurice Ferrey, and I proudly served as the 2020-2021 Student Government Association president. On behalf of the student body of Guilford Technical Community College, I welcome you to this very different yet heart-racing occasion. This is not only the time to reflect on all of your great accomplishments that have taken place over the last few years, but to also celebrate what is next to come. You all have come very far, and with all the determination you have, I wish you continued success and best of luck. Make amazing happen. Thank you.
I would like to introduce Kevin Crowder, president of the Faculty Association, who will bring greetings from the faculty and staff.
You guys look so solemn, aren't you happy? Really? Where's the happiness? I too am happy. On behalf of the faculty at GTCC, we offer our sincerest congratulations. I'm sure that some of you have long anticipated this day, some with eagerness, some with anxiety, and some with a complicated mix of emotions. But whatever you're feeling right now, you do know this: you made it. As this current academic year ends with this very important celebration of your accomplishments, I reflect on the opportunities we as faculty have to touch lives and alter the future. As president of the Faculty Association, I represent a diverse and professional group of dedicated faculty. Each faculty member at GTCC values their roles as motivators, unifiers, leaders, and educators. As much, we try to inspire students, and we too are inspired by the very people we teach. As faculty, we have the ability to watch the lives of students transform and grow. Faculty do not teach for money, power, or position. No, we the faculty teach to inspire students to reach for goals, to achieve, to grow, and to be stimulated by the power of knowledge. I'm reminded every semester about how much we as faculty have the ability and the opportunity to change students' perspectives, their interests, goals, and views of the world. This last semester, I was approached by several students who thanked me for making history relevant and meaningful. That's a very small gesture, yes. But perhaps we, as faculty, help these students achieve success. We want to provide students with the ability to grow and to discover, to arm them with knowledge so that they can discern the truth, to inspire them so that they are provided with the ability to see the world through a different lens. This year, as every year, I've been provided opportunities to witness students move from "I hope I can" to the realities of "I did it." That sense of achievement, The reality of accomplishing a goal is why we as faculty teach. I'm proud of each and every student, and on behalf of the faculty, we bring you greetings, congratulations on a job well done. Thank you, graduates.
I would now like to introduce Ms. Edith Chance. Ms. Chance has served on the GTCC Board of Trustees for 15 years. She has served as Board Secretary, Chair of the Facilities Committee, and Chair of the Curriculum, Personnel, and Policy Committee. Since retiring from Syngenta Corporation, Ms. Chance has dedicated her time to many civic and professional volunteer activities. Please join me in welcoming Ms. Edith Chance.
Good morning. The Teaching Innovation Award is presented by the Guilford Technical Community College Board of Trustees to the faculty member each year who has developed an innovative strategy to meet student needs, addressing learning outcomes, and positively impact student success. On behalf of the Board of Trustees, I am pleased to present this year's Teaching Innovation Award to Sean Shelton, chemistry instructor. Professor Shelton's innovative project involves data collection and analysis of pyrite that he and his students dug from the Glendon Rofillet Quarry. The students involved are members of the GTCC Chemistry Club, a group that Professor Shelton started during his first year as a full-time faculty member at GTCC in 2010. This innovative project provides the students with a valuable life experience, enabling them to experience scientific research in a lab setting. In this project, the students do all the data collection and analysis. Before COVID, the students were making measurements and analyzing changes in the pyrite structure in the lab every week, but during COVID, Professor Shelton had to creatively alter the experiments in a manner that allowed all the work to continue. As students returned to campus, Professor Shelton has set a series of three goals which will allow them to finish their project. These students are experiencing meaningful real-life scientific experimentation. This innovative project has shown the students that they do not have to wait to be at a university or graduate school to do meaningful scientific work. This project both broadens their horizon and reinforces their classroom learning. Congratulations to the 2021 Teaching Innovation Award winner, Sean Shelton.
All righty, before we move on and with the diploma giving out, all right, I do want to remind people a few things. First of all, when you come up, I will not be shaking your hand. Don't take it personally, it's all right, just come on up here, all right. I will hand you your diploma casing, all right, so you will get that. You may remove your mask for the picture, all right. I will have my mask off. I have been vaccinated, so I'm You know, I won't tell you what category I was in, all right? But it was one of the early ones, all right? So I am vaccinated. We have a photographer here. You come up, I'll give you your diploma. You can take your mask off if you want. We'll take a picture, and then you'll go ahead and exit. Obviously, we want to move quickly, but at the same time, we want to make sure that everyone gets a chance to get a good picture and those sorts of things. So as you come up here, don't be nervous. Just come get your diploma, take your mask off if you want, and we'll have a picture, and then you can exit stage right. Sounds like a plan? Well, at least half of you is there. Okay. The other guys will figure it out when they get here. All right. All right, I would now like to introduce Dr. Beth Patonzo, Senior Vice President of Instruction, to present candidates for graduation.
And now for what you have been waiting for. All right. Will the candidates for graduation please rise? Mr. President, the faculty of Guilford Technical Community College certifies that these candidates have completed all courses and have met all graduation requirements for their respective credential. Graduates, you may be seated and let the festivities begin.
Melinda K. Evans Blue.
Rachel Lauren Chipman.
Darnell Beig.
Travis Dean Allen.
Zachary Austin Poole.
Tori David Nixon.
Jonathan David Huber.
Richard Michael Lombardo.
Otis Malcolm Lamar Hayes.
O'Shane Henry.
Casey Lee Holyfield.
Shaniqua Angelica Reed.
Edna Freeman.
Davina Janine Galloway.
Arielle Jones Birch.
Christy L. Hinshaw.
Emmanuel Armagh.
Catherine Jewel Youngpeter.
Myra Aiku.
Audrey Cook.
Rebecca Fuel.
Jasmine Simone Watts.
Brenda Maravilla.
Shayla Marsh Banner.
Neera Ray.
Roxana Hernandez Cortez.
Pauline Hawa Bidel.
Melissa Molina.
Jennifer Diaz.
Talisha Rufin Smith.
Carissa Nuttall.
Consuela Loving.
Marquita Lincola Gray.
Myra Palmer Macklin.
Amanda Hopper.
Nikita Crouch.
Kyra Brianne Gilly.
Kayla Leanne Samuels.
Alexis Dakota Walker.
Sonam Patel.
Haley Renee Bird.
Lauren Elizabeth Boyles.
Shadane Coleridge Brown.
Brianna Nicole Woodyard.
Kayla Torres.
Dawn Shantae Gillespie.
Denisha Poindexter.
Martha A. Chasen.
Tracy Babb Lawler.
Madeline Elaine Tridniak.
Julia Hupai.
Sierra Holt Todd.
Christina Johnson.
Jose Javier Dominguez.
Bobby Charles Dennis.
Robin Ann Klein.
India Waddell.
Katie Ann Murdoch.
Tierra Mariah Beasley.
Dominique R. Garris.
Sontera Lachey Barr Poole.
Celeste Kim Sanders.
Fontria Nelson Davis.
Felicia Pearl Morgan.
Brenda Conrad.
Laura Lee Carrera.
McKenna Nelson.
Candace Hope Creisman.
Tanya Poole.
Brittany Nicole Tejeda.
Tiffany Junius Thompson.
Janalee Ann Berkey.
Dreema Shea Williams.
Caitlin Victoria Sides.
Kelsey Brianna Hale.
Brittany Barker.
Kristen Elizabeth Martin.
Mallory Margaret Henderson.
Christy Wynn.
Stephen Ruiz.
Megan Amber Thompson.
Sarah Perlmutter.
Courtney Johnson.
Victoria.
Caroline Victoria Smith.
Victoria Michelle Osborne.
Brandy Nicole Brogan.
Hannah Lee Bertrand.
Joseph I.E. Dorman.
Skylar Doss.
Stephanie Nicole Giles.
Emery Steele Turner.
Taylor Nicole Birmingham.
Jennifer Howell Lowe.
Charlene Anita Penn.
Ashley Lakeitha Murphy.
Carly Rose Stevens.
Hugo Hernandez Pavon.
Michael Matias Santos.
Abigail Louise Freeman.
Marsha Poole Sturdivant.
Kiki Smith.
Shaquetta D. Johnson.
Julie Marie Nixon Smith.
Jaden Sierra McCoy.
Chelsea Michelle Winston.
Anna Marie McFerrin.
Maria Roxana Restituyo.
Agustina Cucci.
Edina Tu.
Tarika Lenore Garrett.
Zahara Katawi.
Yasmin Katawi.
Brianna Nicole Goines.
Lisa Williams.
Esther Teresa Williams.
Lydia Brennan.
Lillian Jeanette Mercado.
Aubrey Danielle Parada.
Nancy Ann Twitchell.
Crystal Tatum.
Chelsea Nicole Lynn.
Kimberly Eve Driscoll.
Barbara Ann Young.
Norma Itzel Agundez.
Roger Lee Layel.
Erica Gabrielle Woodson.
Loretta Lynn Oxendine.
I did it, baby.
Noah Alexander Thompson.
Marseille Violet Stokes. Kevin Dale Hallman. I'm sorry. Okay.
He should go. He already said this one.
Carolyn Marie Ratliff.
I was waiting for the last.
Sorry about that. No. Amanda Marie Fitch.
Reginald Corey McCain.
Kendra Smith.
Adesha Desiree Unique Bethay.
Christopher William Kaufman.
Cody Matthew Allred.
Patrick Zales.
Brelinda Dumas.
Gaddis Long.
Mary Yvette Surgeon.
Go, Mary!
Shamika Jeffries.
Yeah. Ovidia Ford Burt.
Mignon Colette Elks.
Joseph Michael Farlow.
Patricia Lynn Johnson.
Kiesha N. Wheeler.
Kevin Matthew Rebell.
Takia Nicole Johnson.
Jennifer Lynn Wright.
Jennifer Lynn Toller.
Thaddeus Sturtevant.
Maria Alina Khan.
Charlene Nicole Hayward.
Heidi Amanda Gladden.
Taisha Lodge.
Sophia Rachel Bumba.
Tampa Jonathan Bumba.
Michelle Dawn Wilson.
Sebla Tatik.
Sonia Whitney Rogers.
Sarah Samuel Joseph.
Alyssa Brooke Stanley.
Abigail Brooke Cameron.
James Rocco Vittorelli.
Trayon Tyree Green.
Tanisha Deanne Jackson.
Zachary Allen Addix.
Tawfiq Elmutaki.
Xavier Craig Rhodes.
Scott Allen Newsman.
Nicholas Christopher Duncan.
You Rolando Jose Estrada.
Crystal James.
Brenda Ariano Romero.
Brandy Renee Gray.
Alexandria Tiesha Smith.
Latanya Chanel Searcy.
William Dante Clifton.
Jesse Zane Hooven.
Peter Randall Radcliffe.
You got Randall?
David Wynn Jarvis.
Let's go, Jarvis.
Russell Henry Latai.
Yeah, you can say it like that.
Nathan Angel Mercado.
Ivy D. Smith.
Christopher Andrew Campbell.
Jemiah Gaskin.
Alejandra Maritza Garica.
Stephen Michael Blackley.
Linda Kalafala.
Jimmy Hernandez.
Kiera Lachey Cruz.
Diana Bella Gaitan Jimenez.
Shakira Manning.
Hegla Hagos.
Matthew Stephen Berwick.
Daniel L. Bailey.
Hui Shang Lin.
Ariana Brooke Phillips.
Nexis Israel Arroyo Gonzalez.
Sulaf Ahmad Ali.
Nada Mohammed.
Jaquela Alexis Taylor.
Rashidat Alayawola.
All right, let's give him a round of applause. All right. Well, I still have one other official business here. Will the candidates for the diploma, Associate Applied Science, Associate Arts, Associate in Fine Arts, Associate in General Education, and Associate in Science degrees, please rise? By the authority vested in me by the State Board of Community Colleges and the Guilford Technical Community College Board of Trustees, and on the recommendation of the faculty, I hereby declare you graduates of Guilford Technical Community College with the rights, privileges, and responsibilities thereunto appertaining. Congratulations.
Graduates, please move your tassels from right to left. Congratulations. Congratulations, you may be seated.
Move your tassel. Move your own.
All right. Woo! All right. I'm sort of tuckered from hearing all that. Man, that was great. All right. Congratulations to graduates, parents, and friends. Thank you for attending Guilford Technical Community College's commencement exercises. Your presence here today has been very meaningful to the graduates and to the administration, faculty, and staff of the college. Will the audience, faculty, staff, stage party, and graduates please rise and remain standing in place until the recessional has ended? Enjoy the rest of your day.
Heavy mask. Thank you.
Thank you.